Hi, and today we're going to be reacting to one of my old videos, so let's just get started with it, guys. So now they're going to press play. I'm 8 years old here, by the way, so I have changed in the last 2 years, guys, and I don't just record these videos and put them up. Well, I did that time, but now I edit them and everything and recheck them. So a sub to the channel would be brilliant. Meanwhile, back to the video.
Now this dandelion is a brilliant herb, and it helps you go to the toilet. And then this and it's beetroot and.
Jay, by the way, I meant bee food. And that's a fact. I didn't learn that, and I could just do like rocky slope. And Dublin, like that is a silly example, but like I did rocky and slope and Dublin, like I didn't know at the time. Now back to the video.
And it's very good.
I was just learning at the time, like I was just thinking about it, guys. Back to the video.
It made an oil, and then this looked like the sun.
And I was spitting on my leg there, but it doesn't matter, guys. And that I was spitting on my leg. I can't remember what I was doing. Back to the video.
Now, I'm going to show you another flower in a minute.
Oh, yeah, by the way, I drew it as well, but that was a mistake, and I do remember it when I was uploading the video, guys, but back to the video.
When I get this one somewhere that we can mind it, so should we leave that out for the bees, because it's never said to you, it's brilliant for bees, it's because the bees get the pollen out of it, then it goes to a hive, and then it can make it into honey. Now I'm going to leave it here.
Oh yeah, and recently, I think there was this morning, or yesterday, or recently, I didn't know it, like, I didn't even know it a week ago today. And never mind back then, but there's actually honey badgers, and I think they only get honey from beehives in the tree, and that's all. Well, I might take a note more, but I can't remember. But they don't use the lines, but it doesn't matter. I think the bees collect it and put them in the tree, only the hives in the tree, and then they collect. I can't remember where I learned it from, but that was a long way. Back to the video, me talk and pausing.
At the end, this is a wish flower. This looks like the moon.
And there, I was meant to say that. I think I forgot, but the dandelion flower is the sun, and the other flower is the sun, the yellow one, and then the that one I'm showing there now is the moon. Okay, back to the video. I was going to say something, but it doesn't need to be said necessarily. Back to the video.
Why is it called a wish? Well, I can tell you that is because we blew it and then we can wish for it. Blew it and then we can wish for anything. Now we're gonna blow it now, then we can wish for it, and then that's the end of it after that. Now I'm about to blow now. That means I'm not gonna make a wish, because it was only shown by example, and that is your one of the flower teachers with me, Charlie McHugh.
Yeah, so it's done now. So that's the video done. Please enjoy, and it's up to the channel. We're gonna get to 2 times 10 subs, and then the new main channel can. I just shut down the laptop, me looking at it. Sorry there, guys. I'll be okay. See you now, bye.